Richie, hey. Ready for the test? Study all weekend like you said?
Yeah.
Hey, good luck.
Thanks.
Want some gum?
Hell no. What, you think this is funny?
You have a choice. Pick one to solve your problem. One will let you go back in time to study. The second one will let you pass, but your friend Sam will fail. Then the third one, when you unwrap the third one's a surprise.
What's the surprise?
Never mind, I can't tell you that. That'd be too easy. Remember, refusing to choose is also a choice. For instance, if you don't make a decision, someone else will make it for you.
What do you mean?
Study more. Backstab your friend. And the third.
I have to make a choice.